iSpring Talkmaster 8.1 now allows you to add your own characters and backgrounds to make dialogue simulations more realistic and engaging. Use photos of your workplace and colleagues to put the learner in a familiar environment. To add your own character, create a new scene or edit a pre-existing one. Click the No Character button to open the character library. Click the Add Character button and select a character image. The current image will be used to represent all emotional states. To add other emotions, right-click the character icon and click Edit. Here you can switch to different tabs and select the appropriate images for each emotion. We recommend you use cutout PNG images of the upper torso with transparent backgrounds and that the arms are close to the body for the best fit on all devices. All custom characters will appear in the custom area of the gallery. If you like, you can change a character for another. You can also export your entire character with all emotions to import later or share with a colleague. To delete your character, click Delete. To import your saved character, click the Add Character button and find the Talkmaster character file. Now let's add a custom background. Go to the Background Gallery, click Add Background, and choose a picture. Backgrounds don't have emotions, so they don't need to be edited. But you still have the other options available: Change, Export, and Delete. Did you like this video? Like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.